Oh, right, I have to save and quit after I do purchases. Ha 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 ha! The best part. I gotta remember to do that.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
I don't know if you heard that.
No, I didn't. I'm just slowly losing my sanity trying to figure out how to do this stage. Because global cycles are dumb.
Heard that.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
I suck at skipping, Mom. I gotta make a mom split.
Still got mistakes in there. 105s are still pretty good. That's so hard to do right. I always just forget the inputs there too, because it's not like natural.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
I can't wait to get a good run of this stage, because this will be a really good one for Discord.
Perfect! I saved every single frame! perfect. I saved every single frame.
No. I needed to go to the top one.
Ooh, I almost died. Using a cycle.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
I am most definitely not doing that stupid jump.
That was so close to being good. Still good enough, I guess. That's a 102. 102 rat's bloater.
Nice.
You do rat's bloater with Scepter 2, right?
Yeah.
You have to let me know what you get for your IL on that. I'm curious.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose time to bad menuing. This is so good.
I guess I should highlight that one. I think I'm gonna highlight that one and then I'm gonna be done for now, because I wasn't even planning on streaming today, so I was just like, I'm gonna practice things, and then lo and behold, here we were. Go watch this Moo Moo guy.
Yeah, thank you.
Doing the scepter routing, which is pretty cool. I'm looking forward to seeing that. See you guys all next time. All right, I gotta clip this now. Have a good stream, Moo Moo.
Thanks, man.
I'll sit and chill with you here if you want.
Yeah, totally.
Probably won't have much to add, though.
Thank you for the raid, man.
I gotta send this to you when I have a highlight of it. I think you're gonna like this.
I guess I gotta die to this idiot real quick. Which sucks, because like I'm just not confident in my King Pride Morph fight.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Super slow, but whatever.
perfect. I saved every single frame.
I'm short like almost 500. Is there any money on the ship that I can get? That I can get 400 right now. Nope. I can get 200, but that wouldn't be enough, so.
I gotta be honest, I'm sold on Turncoat. I didn't think I'd like it.
The bard's cheering.
You can pick up bard. Bard only has it if you have 10 medals or something like that. But if you have 10 medals, then... Alright, Mumu. You ready for this?
What's up?
I'm hitting you with the video. I'm gonna drop it in King Strategies right now.
Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Oh man, I forgot I have to do the secret exit first.
Yeah, I saw you routing. I saw you.
I mess up one thing, but...
It's the... Yeah, it is the secret exit. Okay.
Yeah. When Mumu...
Oh my god. It's okay, yeah, I kinda need to break that checkpoint. Unless if I find, like, I have to find, like, 500 gold somewhere else. Kinda not cool. Actually, yeah, I gotta split this when I actually start that stage. Get out of my way. You missed a medal. You can deboost that last mage into the exit. Yeah, I also am supposed to have the battery brigandine right now, which I don't.
It's okay, I'm fine.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Right, okay.
Mm-hmm.
But why? Oops is right. I hope you're all ready for lots of oops.
So you're getting Battery Brigandine then? Instead of the Vigor Armor?
Yeah.
Do you need Battery Brigandine?
Yeah. Dang it.
What's it needed for?
Some of the skips that you can't do because you don't have anything else for it.
I thought this was doable with only Scepter.
It is. It's not for this level. Battery Brigandine needs for everything else.
Yeah, yeah, fair enough.
Great.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
You know, David, the crazy thing is that with the new thing we have with Battery Brigandine and Turncoat, there's potential for some really crazy things you can do on that guy now.
Nice. I gotta delete these splits.
Perfect.
Actually, like
I saved
they're all
every
based on
single
other
frame.
That I did. There goes the global cycle. There goes the other global cycle. Hey Rad, how's it going? Jordan. Don't die. Yep, I forgot that was where that happens. Frick! That sucks. What's up, Mighty Mouth? How's it going? How long before people do 100% runs? People are already trying to. They're at least routing it. It's gonna be a very long campaign, though.
perfect. I saved every single frame.
Oof. Why? Why you gotta be like that? I'll skip this one.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Oh, come on! He moved out of the way. Got him. Ah, oh, couldn't make it back up in time. King of Frogs. King of Frogs skip was not done.
Perfect! I saved every single frame! Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Excuse me? Why did that not work?
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Had to improvise. I'm enough to do two more.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Oops, okay. I screwed that up. There we go, cool. Figured it out.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Oh yeah, what's wrong with me? Cool, made it. Good enough.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Okay, this is probably gonna take me, like, actually forever, but whatever. I should have just gone for another, I should have just gone for another slash, because, I didn't lose my...
Perfect!
My vigor.
I saved every single frame!
This stage is awesome. It's like nothing but, swiftness scepters. Cool, that means I can use an extra one. No, it doesn't.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Dang it. It's okay, it's okay. Just... stay on it. He's probably gonna kill me. Yeah, that sucks. Dang it. That also sucks. Oh, that was close. Okay. Dang. Not bad. Not bad. I agree, Wes.
A good strat.
It's the one that makes me feel better.
Yeah, exactly. And sometimes that's the best strategy.
I saved every single frame.
Sometimes the strategy is the controllers we threw along the way.
Is that where all the controllers that were used with Smash Bros. Go?
Yep.
Controller heaven.
Alright, I have a very stupid jump I need to make coming up. Yo! Ah, come on! That's so lame.
Oh wow, that was almost sick. I've never seen that before.
That's so stupid. Like, that means I went too fast. Oh, interesting. I mean, if you take damage from, like, that dude, then it's actually not that awful. It would be easier if you used the bubble frog. Ah, yes, let me go back and get the bubble frog. Nice! There we go. Oh, come on! This idiot. Okay, I guess I gotta hang a little bit more to the left, because he was going up a little bit too early. I tried, Topaz, I tried. Oh god, that bash is awful. Oh, my controller freaked out. Otherwise, I wouldn't have just literally walked into spikes. That's good, you know? Anyone else see me just walk into spikes? That look intelligent? Okay, glad that you can at least do that. Yeah, first try.
It's okay, I'm fine.
I saved every single frame.
What a good ending. Oops. Oh! King of Scepter. Hey, what are you doing here? Yeah, go away, go away. Don't you do it! I swear you better not!
I saved every single frame.
I think the only thing that I'm sad about with Brigadine is it just basically invalidates Rat. Rat is dead.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Yeah, it's too many rat medals. Ah, so close. I almost had a solid time just now.
Perfect! I saved every single frame!
Get your hands out of the freaking way? No? Okay, cool. That's fine. I'm pretty good at starting this fight the second time around anyway, so that works for me. Yo. Nice lasers, my guy. Great. Fantastic. Awesome. One more time?
That's okay. That's
save. David.
Hey, David.
I'm the anime master. Get fucked!
That's it. Okay, so I have to figure out money stuff at the beginning. This is a terrible run. Hello? I appreciate it, though. I'll definitely highlight this one. And technically, I should probably highlight my other run, my, like, terrible, my even worse rat run.
Submit every PB.
Submit every PB. How everybody else ended up below those three. That's because they were not holding on to something stable. They were holding on to a throne that clearly got destroyed. Mega bodied. And just so Tolu, what's up?
You should check the Rasploder runway thing when you're free to do so.
Sure. I'm just gonna check my completion time and all that stuff so that people don't have an aneurysm. Okay, 4508 in-game time.